Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Donald Trump. Gotta get started this goddamn interview. Say, dog. This line over the motherfucking wine, though. And I report live from New York City in front of the goddamn Trump Towers. And as you can tell, it's going downtown like Julie Brown, goddammit. We got the Dreamers protesting, goddammit. And they don't like Donald goddamn Trump, goddammit. I say it's a war out here. I say it's police. I say it's flags. I say it's signs. I say it's people hand to hand. I say it's lovely out here, goddammit. Hey, man, let me smoke my goddamn cigarette, goddammit. Move away, goddammit. Quit bothering me. Hey, police, don't touch me, goddammit. Hey, look, I'm your live correspondent from this motherfucker, and it look crazy, goddammit. In the midst of Hurricane Harvey, in the midst of this goddamn Irma, you got this shit, man. Goddammit, the United States crazy, the motherfucker. Hey, I want to ask some questions. Hey, little white lady, how you feel about these goddamn protesters in front of your penthouse?
I'm just trying to get in my fucking penthouse at the Trump Towers. All these fucking immigrants are in my way. They need to go home. And I love Donald Trump, by the way.
By the way, fuck Donald Trump, goddammit. Anyway, I see a young, nice man coming down the street. Goddammit. Oh, he look familiar. That's my goddamn nephew. Young Mal from the Loonies, goddammit. Young Mal, what the fuck you guys say about the situation, goddammit?
Uncle Lino, what's popping with it, my nigga? Off top. First off, fuck Donald Trump. I ain't rocking with that nigga. I don't know what the fuck he doing, but America is in shambles right now fucking with that dude. But at the end of the day, bruh, it's a hurricane in motherfucking Houston. I got rapper homeboys. I got family and motherfucking shelters. You know what I mean? They need help. You know what I mean? You know, I got my nigga Keith the Sneak in the motherfucking hospital. Just got shot up, fight for his life. You dig? And me and Nun working on the album at the same motherfucking time. But you know what, Uncle Lino?
What's up,
dog? It's no motherfucking pressure. You dig?
You dig? It's no pressure, man. Goddamn it, Lino, I'm out this motherfucker. Bye, nigga.